Hello, it's, what even day is it? It's Thursday, December something, and I thought I would do a, like, weekend in my life. I'm back home, aka, LA. I moved here about 4 months ago, and
my cat's right here.
I got two little cats. She hates to be held, sorry. But if you don't know me, I thought I would kind of do, let's shut this window. If you don't know me, my name's Lindsay, and I thought I would do a little bit of an introduction. Yeah, I moved to LA about 4 months ago, and I am from California, so it wasn't very far. I'm from Northern California. I just moved in with my boyfriend. I just got two beautiful cats. They're right here. I'm doing my sheets, washing them, so excuse that. And I thought I would do like a little updated apartment tour really quick. I'm headed out because I want to go to the Goodwill bins. Oh, cash. I want to go to the Goodwill bins today. Everyone that I know is working, but I'm not working this week. So it's a little time to myself. Fun time alone time this week. Alex is at work and all my friends are at work. So we're going to the Goodwill bins and we're gonna have a fun time. It's about a 40-minute drive, so we'll probably put on a podcast. Cash! They're obsessed with the windows. So yeah, welcome to my video. We're gonna do a little weekend of my life. I'm like praying that I'm not getting sick because Alex is sick. And I'm trying so hard not to catch what he has because I always get 10 times more sick than he does. He has an amazing immune system and I'm just like, I don't. So let's do a little apartment tour. It's a bit messy, but that's the way life is. Yeah, I'm Lindsay and welcome to this video. Okay, this is my apartment. You walk in and this is our living room area. We have our mail, all sorts of plants, our windows, our couch. It's a bit messy over here, but this is Alex's New York painting that we thrifted together. It's not done, but this is kind of what it looks like right now. I love to have this going because the cats like get soothed by it. We have our little bookshelf. We got this Moroccan rug from our local like neighborhood store. And it's like a really cool store. The guy that runs it is so cool. Alex surfs, so we have surfboards kind of all over. This is my like fun work area where I like to make my videos. I have like some cameras and whatnot. This is Alex's bar that he tends to. Yeah, I only contributed these. Our kitchen, which is a bit messy because I don't feel like doing the dishes. I made these delicious cookies last night. They are made out of oats. They're healthy, but maybe I'll show you the recipe if these run out. This is our backyard area. More surfboards. Kind of needs to get cleaned up a bit, but we have an outdoor bar and a little coffee area. The cats love to escape, so I can't open it right now. And then we come over here, and this is our laundry, which I'm doing laundry. I need to do my bed right now, so sorry about that. We kind of just are still working on our room, but we're in the process of an art gallery wall. This is what we have so far. Yeah, this is my purse rack and a little fun dresser area. And we just installed this clothing rack, which is really fun for us because we share a closet just right here. I just organized it.
our closet. Got some bags in there. These are my robes and scarves. It's really, really tight in here. Alex's clothes are shoved back there. Sorry about that. And our bathroom is where like the cat litter is and everything, and it's just kind of like grosses me out, so I won't show you the bathroom, I'll spare you. But yeah, I'm gonna go to the Goodwill bins and I'll bring you along and show you what I get. Hopefully it's gonna be some good stuff. So this is the outfit of the day. I'm wearing this because I don't feel like clutching my purse and this is just easy. But I have these thrifted like camo hunter vibe pants. Just got these new Converse and just a brandy tank.
Your training this week, so for me it's very, and my sister and her, I travel or get time to just like be alone and think and be creative is when
oh my god, I'm so hungry. I just made a sourdough toast with cream cheese, lox, and seasoned tomato. Kimchi, cucumber, avocado, sesame seeds,
rice.
That was
fried. It's fried rice.
Fried
with eggs. And our bottles of wine.
And Love Island.
Mm. We're watching Love Island Australia.
Very good season.
Good morning. It's 11:30. We, Alex and I, are headed to the beach. I'm gonna do a walk and he's gonna surf. Yeah, last night we just indulged in two bottles of wine and made a yummy dinner.
Stop, Alex. Alex, I was trying to take a cute video of you. Stop. It's all time.
Look at it, it's all time.
He's psyched.
I haven't surfed big waves in a while. Look at it.
How are you feeling?
Psyched. I might very well have the flu, but the waves are too good. Pass up on.
You don't have the flu.
What?
Got a meatball sub. Oh my god, this looks insane. Eggplant parm. Oh. Alex and I just ordered Greek food.
Put our cat's collars on, and
they like
do not.
Now.
They don't love them.
He likes them. No, Max likes hers. He gets annoyed by hers.
But this is what we ordered. Well, I just made this Greek salad because we had everything for it, and the Greek salad at the place was $16, which that's so dumb for literally tomatoes, feta,
So Lindsay made literally the better version.
I made the better version. I got a falafel bowl. What did you get? Chicken shawarma?
Why did it make this so hard to open?
Shredded lamb.
Are you serious?
Of course.
That's horrible.
That's what a gyro is.
And falafel. So good. I ordered tzatziki sauce. And I got a side of pita. Ooh. And we're going to put on Love Island, Australia. If you haven't seen it, you need to watch it. It's so good. No, it's the best season yet.
Now you know.
Okay. It's time to eat. I just got back from a run and I made some breakfast, feta and basil. She's been very talkative this morning.
Alex and I are headed to Salvation Army. I want to look for some fun trinkets and maybe like a cool dish.
No clothes, I'm doing turtleneck, flannel.
Like no, because I went to the bins and I got clothes, so I don't need like anything else, but I'll look. But I'm like more into like the home section. I'll be in the home section and the shoe section. That's like, I need to look at my Pinterest board actually. This is my Pinterest where I just kind of like January like outfit ideas. Dream home decor. Oops. But let's look on this. This is my apartment decor ideas. And this is just kind of like my vibe. Like I'm like super into, can you turn that down for a second? Super into like gallery walls and like funky decor. So let's just take a look. Alex is getting a slice of pizza, so I thought we would do a quick haul. We went to Salvation Army and Goodwill, and we got this piece for outside. We thought it was like just a fun little outdoor situation. I found this really cool beaded, this is a skirt. Like goes like this. This is just like a leather jacket, and I think it has really cool buckles, and it fit really well. So that's what I got. Now it's like just got a white turtleneck. So yeah, I have dinner plans later, and that's kind of it. So. Alex and I have just been relaxing, reading on the couch, watching football, drinking Wild Horse Pinot Noir, and it's really good. This is the jacket that I got at Goodwill today, like the buckles, it's so cute, and it fits really well. So this just turtleneck that Alex got me from Nordstrom. These are the fossil jeans that I thrifted the other day at the bins, and boots are from Lulu's. So that's the fit. We're just waiting for my friend Emma and her boyfriend to come here for a drink, and then we're going to dinner. We're going to Scopa, which is like my favorite Italian restaurant here. Winter favorite makeup products that I've been using. I just reorganized my bag. I also just used the Revlon, this thing, for the first time, and I love it. I love it. Okay. This eyeliner is, I just used it for this, and it was like so smooth and like so easy to put on. It's the brand's Il Maquillage. And I also have this as well, the foundation. My grandma got this for me. This is it, woke up like this, the foundation,
I don't know. It's like the perfect skin tone for me. And then this is my everyday blush that I use. It's the Plumped Up Peony Clinique Chubby Stick. Let's see. I use the Too Faced. This is the mascara that I've been using. Tresluce. I really like it because it's a different kind of brush. Looks like that. Benefit Brow Gel. Although,
mommy. Mommy loves you.
Okay.
From like 2008.
I want to see ugly. Australia does best looking people this season.
I'm with my best.
Drama.
I got the rigatoni with burrata.
And I got macaroni.
I did not get macaroni.
It's Sunday and I just made brunch. You're having fun.
I can do tasks on my own for a while.
Alex and I just finished getting ready for New Year's Eve. I'm wearing this dress. It's from Motel Rocks and it's a long sleeve. And it like has lace all over. And then with my thrifted jacket, because it's my new obsession. And we have some champagne with
strawberry jam.
It's so good with champagne. We're gonna go meet our friends and I'll bring you along. Tequila pineapple, you can't see it, but it's right there. You know, it's gorgeous, this view. And...
wait, stay like that? Yeah.
Is today Monday?
Monday.
It's Monday! And that means another day of fun. So we're obviously bringing you guys along. I'm doing right now my makeup in the car. Alex got me this kind of...
kombucha.
We're going to a sports bar right now and I'm like praying like so hard that they have nachos because that's
any good.
I want a hazy IPA, nachos, but to be healthy because it's January 1st, I brought some blackberries. So I'm eating this and having my kombucha.
You're being healthy.
Doing my makeup. And that's gonna counteract.
And then let's go Michigan, let's go Washington.
We're at a family friend's house. And look at this beautiful view. It's insane. Right on the lake.